There's one guy that can suck dick, look God in the face, and go, what did you expect me to do? Or, what boo and bet me boo. There's one man that can say that, Reverend Jim Baker! Oh yeah, Reverend Jim Baker. Of course, we don't have to call him Reverend anymore, we can just call him Jim. Did this guy deserve everything that happened or what, man? This dick. Hypocritical, self-righteous bastard. Guys, to be on the air, just like, I know God personally, no one will get in without my little seal on your... Jerk. Oh, that's great, dude. God kicked his fucking ass, man. God's tough. God, first of all, the guy's humiliated now all over the world. He was on in 170 fucking countries. Real smart guy, huh? He didn't even leave two out. You know, where he could, maybe we'll fuck up someday and need a place to run to. No, let's be on every country for the gospel of Jesus Christ. Now, in every fucking country. Oh, Jim Baker, fuck this. Wherever he goes the rest of his life, people are going, I know who you are. Honey, it's him. It's him. Look at him, kids. Get the camera. Get the camera. Look at him. Oh, God, did I fuck up or what? Judas is up in heaven going, maybe I'll get a fucking reprieve. I thought I fucked up. Yeah, he lost everything. He's humiliated. He's shamed. He lost PTL Club. Jesus is still up. He's up in heaven right now. He's going through the Bible going, where the fuck did I say build a water slide? How did they get that out of this? I never said build an old folks home and use it as a tax write-off. Oh, you dick, you fucking dick. Oh, God did kick his ass, man. He lost everything. He's ruined. And the worst thing at all, he still has to wake up to her. Ah! I'm amazed he's still alive. I really am. If I was him, I'd have enough pride to just go ahead and take my fucking life. The guy was any kind of a man, he'd go, honey, I'm going to the restroom. I'll be right back. Throw a strap over the shower curtain rod. Jump off the stool. Just. Jim? Jim, come back to the table, honey. The kids were only teasing you. Jim? It was just a joke, honey. Jim? Take your fucking life, Baker, you loser. Hey, shit, man. Oh, Jessica Hahn. You know, if you're going to lose a kingdom over some pussy, this is the girl, huh? Can this guy pick him? He goes from Tammy to fucking Jessica Hahn. The victim.
She was a victim. They took advantage of her. They brought her down here and they fucked her and they came on her face and they drew pictures in it and stuff. And then I lost my faith. I can never believe in preachers again. I can never believe in God.
And Playboy comes on and goes, listen, here's $1 million. Can we take some pictures of your pussy?
Oh, yeah, sure. Here you go. Don't forget this. I know.
Nah, the guy should have to fucking be a night manager at fucking Wendy's or something for this, man. Jim Baker, he should like run a bowling alley from like 1 till 7 in the morning somewhere, man.